breaking news right now from Buckholts. The flu canceled classes at all district schools the rest of the week. Now, the school district says there's an outbreak of illnesses, so students are told to stay home while the schools undergo a thorough cleaning. Classes will resume Monday morning.